So I thought today we would start out by wrapping the thing that every young scientist would love to get for the holidays, the science kit.
Science kit.
So you see in front of you here, we have a couple of items that might not be necessarily associated with gift wrapping.
I am seeing a lab coat here and some safety goggles.
Excellent. We are actually going to use the lab coat to wrap the science kit in a technique that is taken from the Japanese art of gift wrapping called furoshiki, which is actually using fabric to wrap the gift.
That is amazing.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna unfold our coat and then we're gonna slide this over. If you position the collar around the handle so that the handle will still be accessible.
Oh, cool. It's like a way to hold your gift.
All right, so now we've got that on. And now what we're gonna do with the back of this, we're gonna fold it in just a bit. I'm just gonna tape that down because the front of this is really gonna be the star of this show. Now we're gonna turn this over and now we're going to take the sleeves and we're gonna tie them in the middle into a little knot as if this were our bow.
Oh, cute.
So now look, our lab coat has become the gift wrap, the ribbon, and the bow. So now we are going to take the goggles, and this is like an embellishment. You know, this is like how you might add a bow.
There we go.
Got it. Now we're going to grab a sprig and just tuck it through the little knot.
Oh, that's very cute.
And now we're gonna add one more little flourish. We're gonna add a little paper pocket square. So what we're going to do is we are gonna roll out about 6 inches of paper. So now what I do is I give a fold over, probably a good healthy inch or so. Yep, so just
like
a little fold there, yep. And now you're gonna repeat that
over
and over. And that's probably enough. So now let's cut off the excess. So now if you unfurl that, you will see that we've created this series of ridges here. We're going to create a fan fold. Grab the ridges of that pleat.
Mm.
You're gonna pull it stronger with one hand than the others, all the way back.
Oh.
So now I use a little bit of tape on the back of this, and this just helps hold that construction together. And now we're gonna just tuck this into the pocket.
Oh, I love it.